class we have discussed about two things. Which are those? Living things and non-living things. And also we have discussed about the definition of environment. What do you mean by environment? The surrounding in which we live is called environment. Correct? So this environment includes many things, including both living and as well as non-living. So which are living, which are non-living, that we also discussed, right? So recall, what do you mean by living? What do you mean by non-living? Living things means the things which have life. Life in the sense, they will breathe. Okay? They will take the food, they will walk, they will run, they can make the movements also. So such things are referred as living things, right? So what do you mean by non-living things? The things which do not have life are referred as non-living things. This much we have referred in the last class, right? In the today's session, let me discuss about the structure of the plant and also the parts of the plant. Okay? In the structure of the plant topic, we will study about which are the different parts of the plant. So all of you are seeing the structure of the plant, right? This is called plant. Okay, basically in the structure of plant, two systems are there. Okay, that is root system and shoot system. Okay, root system and shoot system. So which are the parts come under the shoot system and which are the parts that come under the root system that we discuss? First, look at here. These are the different parts of the plant. You can see here, no? This pink color represents the fruit. The plant contains the fruit. The green color structure is known as leaves. Okay? Leaves. Next, so these are the different branches of the tree. Next, flower. Flower is the most important part of the plant. Why? Because if the same kind of the plant is grow, means flower is very important, because flower produces the seeds. That seed produces the new plant. That's why flower is most important part of the plant. Understood? So next, here always root system present below the soil and the shoot system present above the soil. Understood? So where does the shoot system is present? Present above the soil. Root system is present below the soil. What are the main function of the roots? Roots are always helps in the absorbing of water and minerals present in the soil, and they give to the plants. Overall, all the parts of the plant. So, what is the main function of the root? The main functions of the root is helps in absorbing water. Helps in absorbing what? Helps in absorbing water and minerals. Water and minerals present in the soil will be given to all parts of the plant. Clear? Where does the root system is present? Root system is always present below the soil. Then what does the shoot system contain? Shoot system contains branches, leaves, flower, fruit. So this together forms which system? They together forms the shoot system. Okay. Where does the shoot system is present? It present above the soil. Where does the root system is present? It below the, it present below the soil. What's the function of root? Roots are helps in the absorption of water and minerals present in the soil. Okay. And then next, what's the function of the flower? Flowers are helps in producing the seeds, and that seed is helps in producing a new plant. Okay. Next, here structure of leaf is there. So leaf contains certain important structures such as it contains many lines. Okay, these lines are called as veins. Okay, and the central nerve gland is present on this one known as midrib. What is it? Midrib. Next, this is known as stalk of the leaf. This stalk is attached to the shoot of the plant. Clear? So these are the important parts of. and write the diagram. This is an diagram in your notebook. Okay. I will once again explain the different parts of the plant. The plant contains a different parts such as flower, leaf, branch, roots, fruit. Okay. So these together are known as the parts of the plant. In the plant, we have two systems. They are shoot system and root system. Root system is present always with